Spot.
Didn't even tickle.
Test and immediately grounded the protesters. That's what we call encasing them in concrete. Augustine said the first person who told her where to find Delson Rowe would go free. Once those concrete daggers dig into your joints, you'll say anything to get them out. Every single one of them swore on their mother's grave if they could lead her right to you. I'm sure it was all lies, but just the same, watch your back.
Thank you.
new job, or else.
You have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Oh, dear! A bioterrorist has covered this billboard in amazing avant-garde designs! Please assist!
Strange. Second time a billboard has been vandalized recently. We will send DUP troops immediately.
Oh!
plan and an aerosol can. Peeping Tom. lights are starting to flicker. I better get some more power. Made the world a little better place.
So, oh, man.
Sorry, pervs.
Smarter than I ever gave him credit for. The guy had escaped from a couple of jails before we came across him. Plus, he managed to keep his head while in Curtin K, something even the smartest inmates had problems with. The rumor around the water cooler was that he might have been the one who caused the transport accident up in Salmon Bay, the one that let himself and his other two conduits escape. Just think how different your world would be right now if he hadn't been on that transport.
Thank you. Thank you.